Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off sticky keys on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable sticky keys, open the Settings app first and then scroll down and choose Accessibility from the list. Within here, tap on Interaction and Dexterity and then scroll down and look for where it says sticky keys. You can now use the toggle switch next to this to enable or disable it. That's how to turn on or turn off sticky keys on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.